Welcome back, Collective True Empress. How y'all doing? I hope everybody is having an amazing day. This could be past, present, future energy. Only take what resonates, okay? Usually now I'm picking up the energy with this deck here, okay? It is like, it's like people are being evil. It's like, this is like a, it's, you know, I just look at it as like a evil deck, you know, like, you know. Just giving me it, this deck always give me like the dark side of what, you know what I'm saying, someone is doing, you know what I'm saying, like evil. It just gives me evil, you know what I'm saying, and that's the energy that I'm picking up. You know, I was led to like pick up this deck, y'all. Like I said, it's be past future energy here, okay? I'm gonna take what resonates, okay? Thank you, spirit. Thank you. If y'all have it, go check out my website, EmpressOfDivineJustice.com, honey. Okay, I do have some protection oil over there. And I have a protection, a spiritual protection kit. Thank you, spirit. Because it's really giving me the energy of somebody, like, really trying to, like, keep somebody in a low vibration, bro. Like, they really trying to... And I just keep picking up the energy of projection. You know, it's like someone is working hard at trying to stop somebody's, you know what I'm saying, manifestation, someone's opportunity, someone's movement. That's the energy, you know what I'm saying, I'm picking up on, bro. And I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Thank you, spirit. And the crazy thing is, they think they slick, bro. They think they slick. I'm telling you. Yeah, somebody trying to attack a queen of cups, bro. Yeah, working with somebody you know. They working with somebody you know, bro. Okay? They working with someone that you know. Okay? It's two different individuals. Two different individuals that you may know, okay? One of them can be a family member, someone you can, like, look at as family, but it's someone that you could have been close to at one time, okay? Period. They could have met this person through you. Thank you, spirit. Yeah, they could have absolutely met this person through you. One more here, child. Yeah. This is some family shit. This is some family shit, child. Somebody you, I feel as though this is somebody that you used to break bread with, bro. Yep. This is somebody that you could have, this could have, look, this could be a child. This could be a child, honey. Yeah, this could be a child. An adult. It's given adult. Okay, like an adult daughter, adult son or something like that. Yeah, and it's really giving betrayal. That's what it's giving. It's like these two work together. Thank you, spirit. It could have been a sibling, honey, and a spouse. Thank you, spirit. A sibling and a spouse. A child and a spouse. They was absolutely working together against this Queen of Cups energy. Thank you, spirit. Yeah, I'm telling you, can't make it up. This is on backwards ass. Look at him. Backwards ass King of Pentacles that you could have been. Thank you, spirit. Could, then I said what I said. Could have been. Because I'm really getting the image of someone that is freed from this shit, bro. But it's something energetically going on. And I'm telling you, whoever this third, okay, is this right here is someone that y'all may both know. It could be like an acquaintance or someone y'all even could have considered a friend. Okay, but they are an op, bruh. They are an op. I'm telling you, they are an op, child. And it's like they decided. They decided, bruh. They decided to, like, come against you together, conspire, yep. And I'm telling you, it was some money involved. I'm telling you. It was some money involved. You could have Pisces in your chart. Thank you, spirit. I'm just saying, you could. Yeah. They tried to do something. Yeah. Yeah. They could have paid somebody to come towards you. Yeah. They could have to watch you or something like that. I heard scam. Child, King of Pentacles. This could be somebody's husband, child. Yep. Working with a son or something like that. Ex-husband work. I just feel as though y'all not like even, because you so light, bright, and beautiful, and you know, and your light and everything, you know what I'm saying? Caring, loving, and it's just the complete opposite, child. Just the complete opposite. But I'm telling you, whoever this is they working with, child, I'm telling you, they trying to, I feel as though they trying to create some sort of chaos, some sort of confusion here. Okay, look, four wands behind that Wheel of Fortune. This you all day, Queen of Cups. This your energy. I'm telling you, and these two was conspired. They was like, you know, working together. Like, they was like planning. I'm telling you, this could be some bad child, honey. Thank you, Spirit. I'm just saying that, you know, some things, you know, we don't even be wanting to hear, bro. But I'm just saying, you know, pages. Thank you, Spirit. Or they could just be younger. A younger, you know, immature energy. I feel as though this is a family member. It could be a family member, child. Like I said, it could be a spouse. It's really give a spouse here with this King of Pentacles energy. It's really give a spouse. Yeah, Ten of Cups. Yeah. It's give a spouse. Yeah. And whoever this Page of Wands is, it's giving an adult child, honey. It's like they are just in some like flighty ass energy. Okay? Period. And they like, it's like they keep coming toward this King of Pentacles for something because they lacking something. They riding the motherfucking bike, big grown ass. That's what I'm getting. Okay? And it's like they be trying, I'm telling you, this King of Pentacles be using this Page of Wands, honey, to spy on this Queen of Cups. I'm telling you now. That's what I'm getting. What's she doing? How she doing? Where she at? Where she been? Who she with? And they be giving them money or something. I really feel as though it's some sort of, you know, exchange going on here, child, with this Six of Pentacles. Shit. All because, you know what I'm saying, you know, it's like you in motion, you in your destiny, you know, you're on top. It's you know, you right where you need to be, child. And it just seems to me like you don't fool with them because, for one, they dusty, musty, crooked, deceiving, very elusive. 17:17 on the clock, child. Very elusive, I'm telling you. It's old story, I'm telling you. Immature as fuck. Trying to, you know what I'm saying, figure out a way to, how to come towards you with something. And it's like, whoever this Queen of Cups is, it's like, you figure that shit out each time. And they always end up fumbling or something like that. I believe somebody cock could be down right now. Whoever this King of Pentacles is, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I don't feel as though, you know, I don't feel as though they in the motion that they care to be into. Now, they may be in a little motion, but they not, you know, they not moving the way they, you know, want to move, if that makes sense, you know? It's like something is slowing their motherfucking ass up. Yeah, because whatever that shit is, they was trying to do, whatever that scheme, whatever that plot is that they was trying to do to try to get this Queen of Cups to, you know what I'm saying, accept whatever this dusty ass offer is that they was trying to come at them with, but you see, it didn't work, child. Mm-hmm. Instead of trying to get this Page Wands to, you know what I'm saying, like come to, ooh, child. And the only reason, and you know what, I don't understand why this Page Wands is even working with this King of Pentacles. Apparently they got something going on with them mental, like straight up. I'm just saying, now this is an adult child that we talking about, child. I'm just saying, I'm here to keep it a buck, child. I'm here to keep it 100. Something ain't right with them. Maybe they got something going on with them. Well, they feel as though this Queen of Cups, some probably owe them something. Hell, I don't know, child. All I know is they ain't got no business working with this fake, fraudulent, phony, fake, ugly, funky. Why is they even over there dealing with that King of Pentacles, child? They see that they ain't shit. Period. I'm not getting the good energy off of this. Straight up, I can't make it up. Thank you, Spirit. I can't make it up, honey. Well, I'm going off on, I'm telling you. Something going on when they can have cancer in their chart. Thank you, Spirit. The car down. Something going on with their car, child. Yeah. trying to come towards you off of some information that this pissy page told him. Page of Wands. Child. Ooh, child. You know, I be trying not to go off. I be trying, guys. I promise I be trying not to go off on these folks, child. Trying to come. Ooh, child. Ain't even got no business even over there fooling with them folks, child. And now here it is, your ass that ended up on the wrong side of shit. So now you got to receive this karma that this King of Pentacles is getting. That's why you got to be careful who you decide to work for. Like, damn. You know, what is wrong with you? And from what I'm getting, honey, this Queen of Cups was loving toward this Page Wands. Did the best they could, I'm telling you, child. And they gonna decide to go and work with this King of Pentacles. And they already ain't shit. They about ain't got no car. Child. And if they ass was trying to pull up on you and somebody else's shit, I promise you that shit broke down. Because what you ain't going to do is come across whoever this blessed chosen one is. Period. You're going to leave them alone. That's what you're going to do. Because whoever this Queen of Cups is, they absolutely tried to build something with this King of Pentacles. But they like to do dumb shit. It's something that they did that they trying to keep hidden. That they don't want nobody to know or whatever the case may be. But what we do know is that this King of Pentacles show treated you like you was an option. And you was a blessing. Look at this Queen of Cups. Light. That's light, honey. I'm telling you, these folks, the ones that chose to stay down there where they at, 13 on the clock, they decide, I can't make it up, child. They decide to stay down there where they at. I'm telling you now. That's what they like to do. Child. And whoever this Page of Wands energy is, they have that spirit in them too. Sure do. I'm telling you, whatever blessings, honey, that the Most High God sent to them, they take them and they throw them away. We talking about manipulators. We talking about people that think that somebody owe them some, child. That's who we talking about, those type of people. That, you know, when they get an angel, because that's who this Queen of Cups is, an angel. When they get an angel, you know what I'm saying, be presented with an angel, you know, and you see that this loving angel is loving on you in spite of your flaws. In spite of what you, because whoever this Queen of Cups is, they can see what's really going on with these retarded two fools. I'm just saying. Okay, so this Queen of Cups, like, all right, I see, look. Woo. Either this is out of my pay grade, child, or it just ain't for me. Look, it is not mine, so I did as much as I could do. It's time for me to go, because now y'all trying to abuse me. Y'all trying to hurt me, and I'm just trying to be that fight. You know what I'm saying? Because whoever this Queen of Cups is, they love these two individuals. Period. I'm just saying. They did. Yeah, but they just misused. They just misused it. Straight up. So she had to, you know what I'm saying, be like... On they ass, whoever this Queen of Cups is like, ain't like that with everybody, ain't, you know what I'm saying? She ain't. But with these two, she ain't fooling with them, child. And that is what they don't like. That is what they can't stand, child. They don't like the fact that this Queen of Cups, Queen of Swords, is standing on business. Thank you, Spirit. Absolutely. And they absolutely need your help. They need your help, child. These folks need your help. I'm telling you. Because not only was these two child trying to pull on whoever this Queen of Cups energy is, it's some older feminine that was too. I'm just saying. And this Queen of Swords ain't fooling with nobody like that. Y'all ain't finna be coming up into her energy and shit. Trying to, you know what I'm saying? Stop what she working on, whatever it is that she manifesting, the things of that nature. You ain't finna be pulling off this Empress like that. Y'all need to go find y'all something safe to do. Period. That's what I'm saying. Somebody trying to block whatever these manifestations, whatever this is, honey. That's what someone is trying to do, child. I'm telling you now. And somebody realized, somebody like, this Queen of Swords, High Priestess energy. Okay? That's exactly what it is. You see what it is. This could just be clarification, child. That pissy page went over there and decided to work. Look, that pissy page went over there and decided to work with their daddy. Something like that. Yeah. I'm just, shit, daddy, father figure. Yeah, they it's like they both over there trauma bonding or some shit like that. They like with I heard gutter shit. They like with that gutter shit. That's what I heard. That's what I heard, child. Shit. And somebody mama was over there, child, playing with their ass when it came to this shit and got messed up with their ass. Now all three of them over there in damn Five Pentacles look crazy. Hey, need you. 9:33 on the clock. They're looking crazy as hell and need you. Thank you, Spirit. God, I'm telling you. Whoever this King of Pentacles is, honey, they was over there doing a whole lot of sex magic, child. They could have had you up under something with some sort of sex magic or something like that. Especially if this was your husband, child. Call back your power. And somebody been doing that 9:09 on the clock, because look at them. Child, I'm just saying. Yeah, look, sister. There go that sister. There go that motherfucking sister. Child. Shit. Look, I'm just here to tell the truth. That's it, you know. If you haven't, please like, share, and subscribe, honey. You folks, you know what I'm saying? They realizing, you know, just how powerful you are. Because these folks actually thought that you needed them, child. They wanted you to be codependent and come back crawling to them and shit like that. I'm telling you now. That's what they wanted. Thank you, Spirit. That's what they wanted, child. But who was you to dictate what the hell you want? Well, how you going to want something for my life? You feel me? Like, what makes you think you can like, have that authority over me? Bitch, please. You know, like, what, you know, these folks, I'm telling you, honey, they just knew that they was the shit and whatever hell they, whatever it was that they was doing, child, whatever these folks tried to do. Child, they thought they had it all together. They thought they had it all together. And it's really given that they didn't. And they want to be mad, bro. I'm telling you, when I started this message, honey, I was very aggravated. I was extremely aggravated. Do you not understand what I'm saying? I felt the energy. I'm telling you. Somebody just so ups. Look, they over there looking at you and shit. That bitch over there doing this, that, and the third and the things. And now calm down. I ain't got any way over there to get over that. It could be riding the damn bike, child. They could be riding the bike. I'm just saying. That's what that pissy page get going over there. How you gonna go over there trying to work with somebody? How they gonna even show you how to go about doing something? And they ain't even got their stuff together. They ain't even got their stuff together, child. I don't, you know, some things, you know, I just don't, you know, understand it. Like the fuck? It's like the blind leading the blind, bruh. And you see that shit. They trauma bonding. They over there trauma bonding. Whoever this sister is, child. You understand me? Calling up the cousin or the whoever, however it go, child, family. It's some family shit with this Ten of Cups. They calling up each other and shit. You know what I'm saying? Going around, y'all see what the collective doing. You see what the collective did? Oh, I don't even talk to the collective now. Because the collective don't fuck with you. That's why y'all ain't talking to the collective, because the collective don't fool with you. Whether it be sister, brother, auntie, mama, daddy, sister, it don't matter. You seen some, and you just knew that it wasn't right. You cut their ass off, and I'm telling you, as soon as you started seeing them go down, you knew it had something to do with them not being right towards you. Because all you ever done, from what I'm getting, is being very loving and kind. Empress energy. Didn't the Empress, the Empress popped out being very loving, you know? And these people were actually manifesting off of your energy. I'm telling you now. Because this King of Pentacles was absolutely working with someone else. Doing all type of nasty sex magic and shit with your energy, honey. They were ciphering your energy. And now them, they mama, they brother, and whoever else, child. They in the street. Straight up. I'm telling you. Yeah. Continue to cleanse your energy. Do you a spiritual cleanse, honey? I'm telling you. There's a lot of projection going on. They're trying to sit shit your way. They're trying to control you. They're trying to make you feel a certain way. Trying to make you see something that you already know that you see and know is right. You know what I'm saying? You listen to your intuition. These folks don't want you to listen to your intuition. Yeah, your sister ain't shit. Yes, you protected from her. Continue to call back your power. Power could be significant. Continue to call back your power from her. Thank you, spirit. Straight up. I'm telling you to continue. You know what I'm saying? To continue to stand on business. Sagittarius energy. Archangel Ragu. Straight up. Somebody put it out there. Thank you, spirit. I don't even want to fool with these folks no more because I know they ain't right. You knew it. You knew it. You was right. Shit. You call back your power, you ask for help, and Archangel Ragu show up. I'm telling you, that's why they ass over there in this damn Five of Pentacles, because they keep trying to come towards you with that stupid shit, period. Over there playing with the demons, playing with these entities and things, you know? Is I ain't it bad enough y'all ass already over there possessed by him, and y'all steady want to call on Chai? Stay away from these folks, because all they trying to do is siphon your energy, Chai. Shit, let me get some archangel. Where you at, baby? I'm telling you. That's all. Just continue to call back your power, child. Continue to cleanse your energy. Make sure you do your spiritual baths. Make sure you cleanse your space, your home, your car, you know, things of that nature. Yeah, continue to protect your energy. Continue to protect your energy, honey. Because these folks just mad because every time they try to get into it, they get knocked the fuck down. They get knocked the fuck back. Stay back. And then maybe you won't be, you know what I'm saying? Just learn a lesson, you fool. But no, they want to continue to go overboard. So let them. They ain't stopping nothing when it comes to whatever you and the Most High God, okay? Whatever you and the Most High God have, you know what I'm saying? Whatever, you know what I'm saying? Divine contract you got with the Most High God. You understand me? Because ain't nothing gonna override that. And that's what they need to understand. And whoever these motherfuckers is that keep trying to invade your space, they are not meant to go where you go. They are not meant to go where you go, child. And it's just that simple. Period. Motherfuckers want to try to ride your coattails and shit. But that's what it's giving. That's that. Thank you, spirit. Thank you. Calm down. Yeah, let me calm down. Thank you, spirit. If you haven't, please like, share, and subscribe. And go check out my website, Truth. Thank you, Spirit. EmpressOfDivineJustice.com. Thank you, Spirit. But you folks think they slick. Claire City, Archangel Ragul. Thank you, Spirit, because he sure popped out. Notice your reoccurring physical and emotional feelings as they signify divine guidance. Period. You divinely guided. Period. You already know how to move. You already know what to do. Period. You came out in this Empress Magician energy, so you evidently got all the tools. 212 on the clock. You have everything you need. Period. These folks don't understand, child. And I'm going to keep saying it. They don't understand how powerful you are. Period. It's just that simple. A dumbass mistake that they ass made. Period. Archangel Hangul. Notice how the moon. Child, let me cut this up some. Notice how the moon cycles affects your energy. Thank you, spirit. And you use this. You look, work with the moon. We're going into this full moon, child. Okay? We're going into this full moon. Full moon is Saturday. Yeah, we already in the half. Yeah, we already in the first quarter. So the moon is illuminated. I'm telling you, somebody, you know what I'm saying? Could be like I said, feeling some things, child. You could be feeling some things, baby. Work with that. Whatever it is that you know what I'm saying? Say, like, if you feeling uneasy or you just out of the blue start thinking about a motherfucker, that's because they ass over there thinking about you, child. You know you ain't fooling with them, Empress, Queen of Cups. You know you ain't fooling with them. Do what you need to do. Thank you, spirit, to cleanse your energy. Hell, these motherfuckers think they slick because, see, they don't understand. They purge the fuck. They are purged out, eclipsed out. They just out. They just, period, gone. It's nothing else that they have that, you know what I'm saying, they can offer you, and you ain't trying to offer them shit, okay? The worst is now behind you, and you are surmounting any previous challenges, period. And I'm leaving it at that. And I love y'all. Now, if you haven't, please like, share, and subscribe. And I love y'all so much. And until next time, Collective, y'all stay prayed up.